The South Dakota Department of Health is announcing grants to help communities with mosquito control and to prevent the spread of West Nile virus. There is $500,000 in grants available this year. Individual grants will range between $500 to $20,000 and must be used for local mosquito control. Applications are due by June 1st. Since 2001, there have been just over 2,800 cases of West Nile in South Dakota, resulting in 53 deaths.